The thyroid is minimally hypokagenic and contains several small more hypokagenic areas without any clinical or oncological significance. There is a mixed nodule in the upper part of the left lobe. The solid part is ectonormal and inhomogeneous.